Hiya, Chicken Steve.
We're back. This is Christmas Chicken Steve because it's a Christmas Chicken.
Totally. It's actually. But in this episode, what's going to happen?
That's not loud, Chicken Steve. That is water. Go on.
In this episode, it's just going to be a normal day, what we do in Snowtown. So we're going to get right to the point. Guys, I'm just. And yeah.
It's called milking sheep.
Yeah.
And what else is it called?
And a day in life in Snowtown?
Yeah. Life in Snowtown? Milking sheep pie.
Interesting.
I think
cake! Water. I love cake. I want to eat it.
What?
No more cake. This is my cantina. It's pretty cool. And Chicken Steve lives in my house with me.
I'm gonna harvest my wheat because I haven't.
Someone break this.
I'll go into my room.
Okay. Seth, this is not your room. It's my treasure. Except my diamonds, I lost those. Actually, I hid them somewhere, but no one knows where. Get out of my Enderman shelter!
I thought this was my room.
No, it isn't. Your room.
Hey, where's my
chopper? Get over there, I'll kill. Oh, you go to your room. Well, I'm going to cut down some knot trees because I don't want to cut down them because they're boring and dumb. Hey, it's my iron pick axe.
Go to bed.
Everybody go to bed or I'll
not me.
Your doofus at face. Go to bed or else.
So I'm
Chicken
something.
Steve is sleepy.
Hey, Alpha, how you doing, buddy? This is my dog, Alpha. He's pretty cool and cute.
Okay, I'm going to bed in my wheat and booty bros.
I'm done.
Is everyone in bed?
Yes, we are.
Now I'm going to harvest some pumpkins.
Yeah, man, I'm going to cut down some trees. That's what I do for a living.
And you need tons of other stuff, too.
I'm walking in a straight line, and I'm hitting stuff.
That was nice.
Don't go in my room, though.
Chicken Steve.
I'm a chicken.
Go.
Whoa, chop down wood. That's what I do.
Mr. Dumsley.
I have a ton of wood. It's a lot. You saw that in the tour of Snowtown. I have a ton of wood.
And I harvest sheep.
Harvest sheep? Like, what does that even mean? It's called milking sheep. Life in Snowtown.
Owie!
Because this is where we live. Snowtown. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
The next episode is going to be pretty cool.
Well, episode...
We're going to meet a special guest in the next episode.
Don't tell it. Don't spoil it.
You won't spoil it, though, for you. For our viewers.
Can I give you a hug, Wurlitzer?
Probably not, but I don't know. It's his body, not mine.
Sure, why not?
Okay.
To hug me, you just hit me.
Okay.
That's kind of weird, but whatever.
Trying to hit you. It's not working. Nothing's turning red.
Maybe it's lagging or something.
Because I was hitting the wall and I'm dumb. I'm gonna harvest carrots.
These are mine, so you can't.
No, they're mine.
Actually, they're mine. You can harvest them. You can give them. You can buy them, but you can't. What are you doing?
I'm stealing them.
No, you're not.
Apple. I love apples. They barely.
Why'd you go, Chicken Steve?
You're awesome. I think you are. So I'm chopping down wood like I usually do. You mean Walter?
Nope.
Okay.
That's nice. Put that part on here.
Yeah, go ahead.
Put this part.
Because of Wurlitzer.
Yeah.
Hill climbing videos. I'll do it first.
Hill climb videos? We're gonna do hill climb?
Maybe, I don't know.
That's actually a good idea.
So I'm going to empty out all this wood.
It is quite
in
funny.
Mini storage bros.
When are we gonna do that?
Well, not right now, obviously, because we need to, you know, do stuff. I need to empty all my stuff at mini storage, bros.
No. How about we go to the Nether with all our valuable stuff?
We already went to the Nether.
Not with all our valuable stuff.
And why would we do that?
Because it's fun.
No, it isn't.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It's deadly. You die.
I'm just going to shear some pigs.
And I say I don't want to die today, so. You want to shear some pigs? I'm going to kill some pigs.
No.
Yeah. We have too much.
This is not too much. We have like 7. That's not.
That's anymore. A lot in Minecraft because boring stuff is boring. I'm gonna milk some sheep. I killed a pig. Kill some more pigs.
I'm gonna get an egg from a cow.
That's nice. Oh my stomach is thinking that it's.
Bless you. Excuse me. Mostly.
Okay, now I need to do some more stuff. Store all this food.
Just gonna seed some chickens.
What the heck?
Language. Oh. Man, the seeds are at 410 megabytes.
Nice.
That's actually not good.
How's it not good?
Well, it takes a lot of space. Yeah.
I bring in 20 pieces of chicken with me.
You should come to Batty's Bakery.
Mm-hmm. 20 chicken, are you aware of that? That's a lot. And someone might steal.
Not too much.
Okay. So everybody, you see how life is like in Snowtown. So this is almost the end of the episode.
Yep. It's going to be a shorter episode. Don't come to Batty's yet. I'm just making some cakes.
I'm not. So guys, this is the end of the episode.
No, it isn't. You still have to come to Batty's. You still have to come.
I don't want to go to Batty's.
I know, but Batty's, you know, Batty's is the best place on earth.
I might go to Batty's. But I don't have any.
Cool. Well, let's cheat. This is a cheating map,
you know? No, it isn't.
Didn't know that.
I need some sticks. I don't have any sticks. Because I might have to break some wood to get a stick.
Okay. You know, if you waste all your wood on sticks, you'd be very rich.
Yeah, I know. Nice, I know. The trophy track is pretty cool.
I'm just gonna shear some sugar cane.
The top is off.
Sick. Okay, now I'm going to bed.
Are you gonna do a creation episode soon?
Yeah, soon. Like to create some stuff.
Tutorials.
We already did the Delipistic standard tutorial.
You should check that out. There's some. You can do some
Four
really
cakes.
Cool stuff. 4 cakes.
I'll get them from the chest.
I don't have any cakes.
Well, I'll leave him the money in the chest so I can have some.
Okay, I'll just. Do you want to watch me to see how I make these sick cakes?
Okay.
I know it is, I know.
No adventuring. Get aboard. It's adventuring's awesome. Adventuring's fun. Well, after we go to Barry's, it's going to be the end of the episode.
Yeah, come back in 5 minutes.
Please subscribe!
Yeah. Or at least like the video and do some sharing and stuff.
Yeah.
Because, you know.
Subscribe. Because
it would really.
Because Galaxy Corp Studios is awesome. Yeah. So, kind of my.
It would really help us out.
Well, we still I know it isn't.
I'm trying to be cheap and. Come on, cow.
We need to milk some sheep.
I wonder if there's such thing as sheep milk. I think there is. Probably doesn't taste that good though.
So can I have some of my cakes now because I kind of paid for them.
Yeah, I'll get you your cakes. Don't take them.
Please. I won't. I want my cakes because I paid for them. 46 for one.
I keep getting out of fuel.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey! Buy one, get one free. I'll take some.
No, that was a long time ago.
So see you later. Everybody, this is the end of the episode. So
thank you for watching, and that was Life in Snowtown. Say hi, Chicken Steve.
Hi, bye.
Bye, everyone. Please share, like, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content. We'll see ya, and please, Sarah, like and subscribe for some more great content, like creation and tutorials and stuff, and, yeah, some other stuff, if you subscribe, to keep us motivated. So, yeah, bye, and like, have fun, and,
man,
yay, school's coming up, and just around the corner, it'll be quite exciting. So, yeah.
Stay in school.